Hey Alex, did you get a new haircut?
Yes, I did, Google. Thanks for asking.
Well, you look like an idiot.
It's a shame the lady that did this to me was a total bitch. The last couple days have just been a total drag. This time of year in the music industry is super tough, man. There's no money coming in and there's lots of money still going out. And it's just super depressing. Like, it makes it really hard to spend any time doing anything like making YouTube videos when I know that there's no money coming in. But there is one thing that cheers me up, and that's making music. And so that's what we're gonna do today. The best way to write a song is when it comes to you naturally and you're just laying in bed or something like that, and then you go and make the song. But to sit down and just say like, oh, I'm gonna make a song and it's gonna start right now and it's gonna be like this, super difficult. But I'm gonna try and do it anyway. And I think something that's gonna help me do that is I'm just gonna digest a ton of music to start off with. Like, I'm gonna scroll through Spotify and SoundCloud and YouTube and just feed my brain with some inspiration and see where it takes me.
Nobody loves you because your music sucks. You're a giant failure.
Is now a good time to tell you that I have a Patreon page? It's in the links down below. Anyway, let's get to making a song.
Subscribe to my channel.
If you want this project and or the song, you can just have it. I'll put a link down in the description where you can go to my website and download it. And no, I'm not going to do that thing that every other YouTuber does where it's like, oh, you have to follow me on Facebook or whatever the hell in order to get the song. I'm not desperate for Facebook friends. I would love for you to do that. I would love for you to join me on my social media. I would really hope that you would subscribe before you go and download this song. And I also hope that you check out my website because I spend a lot of time updating it and making it. So, but I'm not going to make you do that. Like, I'm just hoping that you do that. And I hope you get some enjoyment out of playing with the project or listening to the song or doing whatever you want with it. I don't care what you do with it. It's yours. So again, the link is down in the description. Also, I will put down a link for my Patreon page if you want to sponsor me, and you'll find that on my website and other ways that you can help me out. Okay. All right. I hope you enjoyed that one. We'll see you in the next video. Ciao.